I'm down here at the Mississippi River Valley at the entrance to the off-leash park with my homie Mr. Toki. We're on a solo hike today. I thought I'd film it and bring you guys along. Hope you enjoy. Beautiful day. See, without that big thick undercoat, Toki's build a little better underneath all that hair. Been brushing copious amounts of hair off him lately. And there's still more to go. Had some rain last several days, so I'm expecting the river to be high today. We'll see. Kind of nice to get out with the dogs one-on-one and do a little bonding time with them away from the pack. I do this with them, all of them, individually, a couple times a month. Sounds like a hawk. That's what you wanted to meet anyways. There's another dog up on the trail here. Hey buddy, how you doing? Come on, Toki. Good boy. Hey, how you doing? Morning, as you can probably tell by how long the shadows are. About 7:30 a.m. or so. I usually start early. I'll end up going home after this and taking two, three more dogs out. See some guys down there to play with, huh? All right, you can go. You can go. A few dogs up to through here. I don't know if you guys are picking them up. So pretty in the morning when you get the long shadows through the trees like this. I love it. Another one over here you can meet. Looks like a collie. Boy. How you doing? Beautiful morning. It is. Handsome dog. Oh, thank you. Come on, Toke. Toke, come on. Say hi to the lady. Boy. Toki's just a good-natured, friendly dog. It's one of the things I like about him is he's just a good-natured fella. Come on. Boy. So pretty through here. Mighty Mississippi. For those of you who may be saying, well, that looks awful small for the Mississippi River. Well, you got to remember I'm way up north in Minnesota where the Mississippi starts. You know, by the time it gets down south, it's been fed by dozens and dozens of rivers. Still pretty clean up here. You can fish and swim in it and that. You don't have to worry about gators or sharks. I know they get bull sharks swimming up the Mississippi down south. We can tolerate fresh water. It's beautiful today. Sorry. Kicked the stick into him by accident. Come on. It's like, but Dad, everybody's pissed on us. I gotta check out the sign-in book. See all the little fish in the water there? Little minnows. Dog up in the trees up there, we can hear. Actually, beautiful Tammy's at work today. Unfortunately, she can't be with us. She's here in spirit, though. Isn't that right, Toke man? Huh? She's here in spirit. Sounds like there's something dead around here, Toke. Don't go finding it. I always wonder all the information they're taking in when they're walking around smelling stuff. It's a whole different world to them. Hey, Toke, think we'll see an eagle? It's a rock they usually pee on, but the river's high, so it's out in the water today. Thank you. the dogs here to play with Toki. How you guys doing?
Good, how you doing?
Oh, enjoying the day, it's beautiful.
No doubt, we're just saying
that. Nice looking dogs.
Yours as well.
Oh, thank you. You got some Catahoula?
Supposed to be.
Yeah, yeah. Nice. He's a big puppy, so he loves to play with everyone.
How old?
Huh?
How old?
A year and a half.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's 2.5. Yeah, Roxy's. I guess Roxy would be 2 in October, so. But she's got the puppy in her. Need a rock?
He's still blowing copious amounts of undercoat. It's a it's a long process to brush it all out.
What kind of breed is he?
He's a mixture of German Shepherd, and he's also got some Husky and Malamute in him.
Okay, yeah. I grew up with elk hounds, and they had that,
yeah,
that undercoat.
Yeah, yeah.
It was insane.
It definitely moves like a Husky, but that coat looks like, have you ever seen, there was a guy, I haven't seen him down here, we used to have a Norwegian elk hound, and he had two long-haired German Shepherds from Germany.
Oh, yeah.
They were so beautiful, and that coat looks a lot like it.
I've got a long-haired Shepherd at home, too, that has a coat just like him. Yeah. Sweetie.
Beautiful. Yeah, you got the wolf in you, don't you, buddy?
Yep. Well, take care, guys.
Yeah, you too.
Good boy. Make some new friends. Come on. You can see there, Toki's pretty good-natured dog. He loves everyone. He loves to play. Come on, Toki. And it is such a beautiful day. Come on, Toki. Good boy. Good boy. Pretty nice dogs, huh, buddy? That Catahoula, or Catahoula mix, whichever she was pretty cute. She had, looked like she had kind of an undershot. Undershot jaw. Made her look cute. You know, for a breed that's relatively rare up north. I see a few Catahoulas down here. There's a couple other ones I see also pretty regularly. Gives you a chance to see the dogs individually, a little feel for their personality. You know, they're different when they're down here one-on-one, when they're not running in a group with other members of the pack. It's kind of fun to watch them explore and figure things out on their own. I always enjoy taking them out individually as well. Well, we can finally walk through this area. This was underwater for several months because of the high water levels. Oh boy. Come on, dog. Come on. Just a minute, he's going to the bathroom. Oh, no, you're not. Come on. I could just see the top of his head. I thought he was going, but he was looking at me. Doing up there. Yeah, more clumps of hair hanging off you. See the Mississippi witch up there, got herself a TV, I guess. Boy. he's altered the hut and made it different. This thing's constantly getting rebuilt. The Mississippi witch.
She's everywhere.
Toki, don't be rolling in the Mississippi witch hut. Oh, tree from across the way there got snapped and fell across. That just happened. Must have been in the storm yesterday. All kinds of stuff down. Ah, it smells like something's dead here too. Whole thing bent. Oh. And there's something big that's dead around here. I can smell it. Toki, don't be wandering off and finding no dead stuff to roll in. Toki's going to the bathroom. Well, now that we got that taken care of. All right, Toki. Good thing I wear a hat. Siren. They must be doing something over at the fort. What are you doing, Toki, sir? Come on, let's go this way. Good boy. trying to see if I could get a nice shot of him silhouetted with the sun behind him up there on that ridge. Most of the pictures on my Instagram are just screenshots from these videos. So sometimes you'll see me taking a moment to try to get a nice shot. So nice up there. I was hoping maybe I'll get a couple of them. See, Toki's a good boy on these hikes, listens real well. Real friendly with other dogs. He's a pretty stress-free dog to hike with. All my dogs are, which is nice, you know. There waiting for me. All right, I'm coming. I'm coming. Still swampy. Big swampy area down there. It's not hot, it's just really humid. Everything's so wet from the rain the last couple days. Sun's coming out and heating up all that moist ground. park's gone through here and clear cut all the invasive buckthorn, I guess, to let the indigenous oak repopulate the area. Come on, Toke. Toke's like, but I want to meet that dog. Come on. Good boy. Come on. Come on. Good boy. He's like, but Dad, he looks like a really nice shepherd. Yeah, it's beautiful. Come on. You smelling where he peed? Funny, Toki looks about 20 to 30 pounds lighter without that heavy winter coat. You can see he's got that nice lean build underneath all that hair, which is what I like. Tripping on roots. Wow, more trees are down. Boy, those storms took down a lot of stuff yesterday. It's a big tree. It gets snapped. Oh. Yeah, a lot of stuff went down during this storm. Must have been some heavy winds over here. They were by my house too, some pretty heavy winds, so. Oh, did you see that? That was a hawk that just flew by us. Wow. I hope I caught that on video. He was very close to us there. Well, we're just about by the end here, where we step out the dog park. Toki still pees like a puppy. Come here, Toke. Come here. Say goodbye to everybody. Well, thanks for coming along with me and the Toke Meister. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. You get email notifications when our new videos come out. Check out our merch store. Again, bye from me, Toki. See ya. Right there you see a frozen Mr. Kurgan and Toki. People often ask, Why don't you take all your dogs out with you on these hikes? Well, for a couple of reasons. One, I drive a Jeep, and that's all the space I have, which is only enough room for 2 to 3 large dogs at a time. The other reason is park rules don't allow you to take more than 3 dogs per person. So that's why I only take that myself, and why when Tammy's with us, that's all we take also, again, because that's all that the Jeep will carry. Now you know, hope you enjoyed the hike from a very frozen Chad and the dogs. See ya. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.